Hi. All right, this is my Land Cruiser. Pretty much the best car for the West, I think. And as you can see, it's got pretty much everything that I kind of need in a day. Got my tennis rackets, a couple of crafts. It's always dusty, so the boys are always drawing cocks and balls on it. As you can see, there's one faintly there. Arseholes. I crashed in Mexico. Freak out, mashed against each other. Had a head on, fully just wrote off, landed on the edge of a cliff. I got out of the car, broken arm, blood coming from his head. Holy shit, what have just happened? I think I've killed someone, walking around going, oh. I was like, what did you do that for? We thought we were gonna get shot, and he had a gun in his front of his jeans. This is not gonna end well. I would have been in jail. But yeah, luckily enough, no one was killed. Wanna look at under the hood? I don't really know much about this car, but I know it drives well, so. You gotta have something that you can be comfortable in, because I've spent pretty much half my life driving around this coastline, for sure. So that's me car. Let's take it for a spin. I'm so angry on this road. It's because, like, it's a wine region, everyone drives down here, like, 2 km an hour, and before you know it, I'm just like this. Get off the road, what the fuck are you doing? I think my favorite surf movie was Sabotage. Mad Wax was a sick one too. They got me pretty pumped. Surfers, they get me psyched. These two fucking wild men in the back, Credo and Bo Foster. Fuck, it's hard to go past Dane. He's just fucking psycho. Full westerly right now. Hi Jade, how are you doing?
Good.
How about you? I'm great.
Yeah.
Thank you. Cheers.
So I love
him. Oh, I know you do.
Yeah, I've told you.
Yeah, you should get to know it.
How do I get to know it?
Just say hello and just go, excuse me. Just go, excuse me. Do you reckon I could maybe take you out on a date or something?
You reckon I should?
Yeah. Have a little nectarine if you want. You don't eat for a day. It's a good place to live. You can't be here all year round though. It's like super boring. TB's big old pad just there. He looks at the fucking...
Yeah, because I told him.
He looks straight at rabbits. Like this is Rabbit Hill just like right next to us. So. Not long ago, like 2 months ago, there was a photo from the Westpac chopper. And it was only like there's a massive shark just swimming like 10 meters offshore. It's always evolving in some way. Especially the surf world these days. It's rock stars and fucking sharks eating divers and surfers, and they're probably gonna evolve and start running on land soon, so.